In 1974, at the Scranton-Worthington campus of Penn State, Marlowe Froke met with George Barco, Jim Tedesco, Jim Peters, and Joe Gans. They discussed rebroadcasting Penn State's large video library on their television systems. By 1979, the Pennsylvania Educational Communication System was formed, which later became PCN. Thank you, PCN, for celebrating the 75th anniversary of cable television.